Hello guys, this is my first video of 2016, so happy 2016. You will notice the quality is a wee bit different, the reason being this is the first video I've ever filmed on my new video camera that I got for Christmas. I mean, it's a wee cheap one, but you know, it works well and hopefully it's better than my iPad. But what I'd like to do is, I would like you to comment below which you prefer, video camera or iPad. Just watch videos from my iPad and watch videos from my camera. You don't have to decide now, but I'd like you to comment below which you prefer, just so I know which ones I should do more videos on, just because it's good to know. But anyway, enough rambling, this is my Disney Q&A, but anyways, I asked over Facebook, Twitter, and my YouTube channel, got quite a few questions. Some of you have not watched my Disney videos, because they're answered, I'm just saying, they're answered in those videos. But saying that, I really appreciate the questions, I'm just going to flick through them. I will flash up names on the screen, and since I downloaded some new software from my laptop, I should be able to flash up the question, as well as make a screenshot of the question. Quite a few people asked, who's your favourite Disney character? And not all these people have YouTube channels, but I'll mention those who have YouTube channels. I'm probably going to butcher your names, I'm so sorry. Olivia Maginan or Maginan, I'm sorry. Danish Creations, they asked it as well. Okay, someone who asked who my favourite non-royal Disney character that was, Elsie, I think I've got this right, Elsie Crosley. The reason I'm going to answer these both at the same time is because, excuse me. The reason I'm going to answer them both at the same time is because my favourite Disney character is a non-royal character. I'd just like to make this clear, if you'd watched my video on Disney characters, you'd already know which is my favourite Disney character. But my favourite non-royal Disney character, before you say get on with it, is Quasimodo. That's back from Notre Dame. I probably don't shut up about him, and I know that other people say I don't. But yeah, he's definitely my favourite all-time Disney character. I don't entirely know why. I suppose just sometimes you get attached. It's that people send a fan and you get emotionally attached to characters, and sometimes you don't know why. This is one of those times. Don't judge me. But believe it or not, he's actually my first Disney crush as well. And I know that sounds a bit, it may sound strange, but it's more his personality I fell for than how he looks. But I would say if you watch that back in Notre Dame, you might understand what I mean. Those of you who have seen it will probably understand what I'm talking about. So, I said Danish Creations, I meant Dominus Creations, I'm very sorry. I know you follow me on Twitter and you message me a lot. Please do not rant at me, I'm really sorry, I'm gonna apologise enough. But yeah, Dominus Creations also asked me, which Disney character reminds you of you? Ooh, that is a good question. Belle. Loves reading, has a horse that she rides. I don't have a horse, I want one. And one person said, which Disney movie would you consider the worst? This was... I may pronounce this wrong. Cyril Burks, I think it is. I think that's what, how you pronounce it. Sorry, I'll probably pronounce that wrong. I'm going to read my answer actually. I said The Aristocats. Because I would have said a sequel. I can think of plenty of sequels, and think of one I hate in particular, but I'm not going to mention it. If you'd asked what was your worst favourite about sequels, then I would have rambled, trust me, about one certain sequel. But yeah, I'd say The Aristocats. I mean, she said she loved that, and I'm very sorry, I apologise. But I think, wasn't it maybe in that period where Walt Disney had just passed on, and Disney's film sort of took a bit of a dip from there, and then they obviously came back up again. I mean, I haven't watched it in ages, but just looking back on it, it was dull, I thought. It just wasn't, oh, this is ridiculous. I'm rambling again. I don't even know, I didn't enjoy the video I had at all. I mean, if my mum was here, she'd kill me, she loves The Aristocats. But I just find it extremely boring. I think it has potential as a story, but to me it just didn't quite meet that potential. I think that's the best I can say. Someone else asked me what my least favourite Disney movie was. Yes, again, I said The Aristocats. I also said Cinderella. I'm really not into those traditional book princess thing. I used to be, but I'm certainly not anymore. Look, Cinderella's just not my favourite story, honestly. I suppose everyone has their favourites, and she's definitely not one of mine. Same person also asked me, I'm not repeating your name because I think I messed it up. What was the first Disney movie you ever watched? That's really difficult. Honestly, I don't think I answered. I did answer. I actually have no clue. The first one I can remember watching, I think, was The Little Mermaid. But then it could have been The Aristocats as well. So I don't honestly know, I'm just trying to think. Wasn't Pinocchio, I'll watch Pinocchio much later, and I went back in London and watched that till I was 15 or 16. What's the first one I watched? I don't think Winnie the Pooh counts. I'm going to say The Little Mermaid, but I think that's wrong. Or was it Beauty and the Beast? So this is bad, I'm sure if I remember it, but no, I genuinely have no clue. I apologise that I can't answer your question as well as I thought I could. I'm just trying to think of every Disney film I've ever saw. I'm going to say The Little Mermaid, I think. I don't think I've even heard of Disney before. Yeah, I think it was The Little Mermaid, but it may have been The Aristocats, although I'm not sure. It's funny, looking back, I tell myself I liked it, but I'm starting to question myself, did I really enjoy that film, or did I just tell myself I enjoyed it? Chris Thomas, that's a good one. His YouTube channel is God of Darkness, 18, that's an awesome name. If you had to be in the Disney universe forever, which one would you like to be in and why? Wow, that's a good question. What did I answer? I have no clue. I didn't screenshot it because I'm an idiot. That is a really good question. I would say I would like to be obviously in Quasimodo's universe because I think it would be quite cool to hang with him in the Bell Tower, although saying that for really scares me. What other universe I would like to be in? Could be the universe for. I'm trying to think of any recent ones as well. Maybe Big Hero 6 because Baymax is awesome. I love Baymax. So cute. That's so sad when he died. Oops, spoiler. I'm trying to think. The Iron Giant's not a Disney movie. If it was, I would have said that one. Yeah, I'm gonna say Quasimodo's universe. And Chris Nell said on the contrary, which one would you not like to be in? I have no idea what I answered, so I'm probably going to answer a completely different one. Probably the Aristocats, because I'm not a cat person. I'm a dog person, I'm not really a horse person, so I'm neither. What other Disney universe would I not like to be in? The reason I would not like to be in Hunchback of Notre Dame's universe is because Frodo's terrifying, and I just hate the thought of running into him in a dark alley. So I'm gonna say I want to be in that universe at the same time I don't, so I think that's my answer, to be honest with you. This is a good one actually. Trina Marie Wilson. Her YouTube channel is Try Unlimited. That's actually pretty cool. I'm gonna update my channel name, it just sounds rubbish now. Comment below any ideas. What do you think about the whole one movie is better than the others thing? Do you think all movies should be promoted positively together instead of something like so-and-so is better than so-and-so? I think, to sum that up in one word, absolutely. I do not believe there's one Disney movie better than all the others. I mean, personally, I'm very biased. I would say Hunchback of Notre Dame, like, it crushes all the others. But then there's others that I would say are very close to competing it. So although that's my opinion, I'm obviously a bit biased towards one. Someone else could be biased, say, towards Pocahontas or Peter Pan. I don't know where Peter Pan came from. I'm not even a big fan of Peter Pan. But I definitely think, at the end of the day, everyone has opinions. I'm just reading my own answer here. Everyone has opinions. There are some films better than others. Some of them I must admit were terrible. There are some Disney films I've seen in that show, they're crap, I'm just going to be honest. But then to be fair, like I said, I don't like the Aristocats. I don't remember who it was that asked that question. They said they love the Aristocats. So I think at the end of the day, you can't be biased. You can't say one's better than the other because they're all by an amazing company and that has essentially made everyone's childhood apart from Harry Potter. So I do think you could not put one film above all the others. I mean, you could put your favourite above all the others, but on a global scale, I don't think one film sits above the others, but I do think there are some that sit below. Zoe Moon May, what's her YouTube channel? EmoKidsXD1, that's really cool, I like that. Have you ever been to Disneyland, and if so, did you love it? Yes, I have. I've been to the one in Paris twice. The first time, loved it. The second time, I think, well, people say to me the second time the Magic Mansion one, I've seen, didn't enjoy it, and I don't remember enjoying it. I don't know if I enjoyed it as much the second time, but the second time, when you go into the castle and you go down the stairs and there's a dragon, I was far too scared to go down the first time because all I could hear was it roaring and it actually nearly gave me a heart attack. Second time I actually ventured down and you had to pull me out, I just loved it. You had to drag me out of the place. I did definitely love it, but saying that, I really want to go to one either in Florida and I've forgotten where the other one is. This one did not ask because I'm just going to elaborate, but if you said to me what characters would you want to meet, I can tell you ones I have met. I've met Remy, Buzz Lightyear, Minnie, Mickey, Goofy, Donald, both of them, my god, they're a kiss from. Cute. Who else have I met? No, I haven't met Donald. I met Tigger, Mr. Smee, Winnie the Pooh, this could go on forever. I nearly met Maleficent, I was a bit devastated not to. I really want to meet Quasimodo, I'm not even joking, Quasimodo or Esmeralda, or maybe Frodo, although I don't really like him, I'd probably give him a really bad glare. Oh yeah, I've also met Ariel and Belle, and Snow White said hi to me, that was really nice, even though I don't like her. But yeah, those are characters I would love to meet if I got the chance. Now I'm planning to go to Florida sometime, and go to Disney World, just because it just seems epic. I've seen so many adverts, and If I didn't have a phobia of flying, I would go tomorrow. Victoria Johnson, do you want to build a snowman? I just want to point out I haven't seen Frozen, and I'm not a fan of Frozen because I think it's too hyped up, but I do plan, maybe plan to see it eventually. Yes, the answer to that, yes I do, but there is no flipping snow here. I'm sorry, so there is to be snow next week. I'm going back to uni next week to finish my exams off. But yeah, hopefully I'll build a new one up there. Maybe see you off as well. And that is all the questions, unfortunately. You follow me on Instagram at fangirlforlife20. Or sorry, fangirlforlife20. And the fangirlforlife is already taken. Then you will see some makeup fails. Currently there aren't any, obviously I've done no cosplays so far this year. But you will also see some sneak peeks. Those who follow me will have seen 3 sneak peeks that I've put up. I'm not going to mention them, you have to go over there and find out. If you don't have Instagram, message me on Twitter or something, I'll tell you what they are. There was one or two I think I forgot to mention, so I feel quite guilty. But yeah, currently I'm just posting random stuff at the moment, to be honest. I've actually asked you to post a picture of myself off, you know, the like or comment if you subscribe. So I'd love to see how many of you are following me. I currently have the grand total of 4 followers. But to be fair, my Facebook page started off with 2 likes, it's now gone at 17. So, you know, we're growing slowly. And I mean, recently I hit 29 subscribers. Hey guys, if you're new, if this is your first video, I actually am going to make a channel trailer soon for new subscribers. I don't know when I'm planning on doing that. Maybe a week after my exams. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm rambling again. This is really dragging out. Yeah, stay tuned. Hopefully for bloopers, I will maybe upload some fails, because there were a lot of fails in this one. But hopefully this video will go very well. It took me ages to film. And there's a car. Thank you, car, for disrupting me. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. First one of 2016, like I said. I'm looking forward to doing some more cosplays. I've already got, I think, 3 or 4 on Amazon. Although I don't know if I'll actually buy the cosplay. I might just do the makeup and not bother doing the cosplay. If I do the cosplay, I might just give it away in a giveaway. No giveaways planned yet. The next one, I'm probably going to wait till I hit about 50 subscribers. I want to do a draw of my life, but I want to get some stuff first. And again, I'm going to wait till I hit a certain number of subscribers. But thank you so much for watching this video. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. New software, new camera, new year, new channel. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you'll stick around for some more. No idea what video's coming up next, I have no schedule plans. I will do a vlog once I do. I'm actually really hoping I might get Fridays off this semester, which would be great, because that's a perfect filming time. Because you get Thursdays, unfortunately I don't have that privilege. So, I do have Wednesdays off, but that's not ideal because I'm at the house and all my friends are in, so if they were out I would do it. It's just because they can be quite noisy. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I also want to say, I did do something like a room tour and work through my internet. Room tour video in my room where I'm at the house. And with that, I can't thank you anyone else for all YouTube too. Or I'll do something completely new. But if you have any video requests too, leave them in the comments below because I have no idea what I'm doing next. But in the meantime, until the next video, bye guys.